can bring that. You need a chest strap or a head strap.
I find a Bible shop. I'm like, when I hear this part.
A Bible shop?
A Bible.
Bible?
We heard. We all heard.
We all heard.
The Lord cuts his hair.
The Lord.
Sends up a prayer. Wakes up the next morning. And he finds her all in his fucking body. He's feeling it.
Again, welcome back to the dining hall. What we did 5 years ago? Shit. Look at the blue clad mountain that. Rufus, huh?
It's a horse sugar.
Yeah.
How many times do we need to say that?
Well, it's free in Colorado.
They like horses. The football team is named the Broncos.
This is a horse sugar.
This is a
they
horse.
They just use it for Estee Park. They will go there. Or they went back to the factory town. They want to go back to the factory.
No, you're good.
probably just the original.
Why is it a memory of Tim?
Oh, yeah, Snuffy, you can't handle that.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Yeah, no. That's cowboy talk.
You get duct tape and you get during any force.
Cool.
Cool?
Alright.
Ready. Yeah.
He's kicked him in his head.
By security detail right here. Security. They're protecting the king. Know that. And don't let the other one right there sitting on the couch. Yeah, security. Yeah, know that.
Throw him a piece of bread.
I'm not popcorn. I'm not a popcorn guy.
This is when you're saying, yeah, this is enough.
It's over with.
It spoiled it for everybody.
Right? Oh, good. Oh, no. Oh. My stomach is hurting now.
Thank you. That was it, we missed it.
That's the opening. For the day, they shoot the cannons. Then they shoot the cannons again. First stop. Oh, there's one. They ran nowhere. Before this, getting way up by that.
Yeah, way up there. Oh shit, a snake.
Get it. Hey, yo, snake.
Where am I? Oh, right there.
Snake.
Where the fuck? I can't see it on the screen.
Right there.
Defense. That's right. Behave yourself.
All right.
Say okay, let me try a drink. See the hole right here. Oh, which one was it?
I don't know, bro. I think it was
the one in the middle.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm correct.
Oh, you know, it's backpacking. I don't know.
Oh, shit, look at this line, B.
Just got out of the check.
I think this is the one. There's a jump in the line, or what do you want to do?
Where you at?
I'm gonna be eating for a little minute.
Hey, no one, get back here.
Where I gotta clean my shoes as it is. Oh, they got some barbecue ribs over here.
Oh, yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, you see the,
oh, yeah.
What do you mean, ship member? Yes, you are. Hey, go take off a little bit.
All right, we gotta check out the food real quick.
Yeah, I'll come right back to you.
Got little barbecue ribs right here. They look like.
See some Bermudians right here? Yeah.
Oh, look at the Bermudians right here.
Yeah, I love it.
All the Bermudians right there.
Record them.
Caught them on tape.
Oh, dang, you know they didn't record it. I don't even know.
They got caught on tape. I'm sorry, guys. Hey!
Yeah, this is it right
here. Look at this. Oh my god. What? Look at these. Oh my
god. Yo, Bermie, stop what you can. Look at the burger. Look at the size of the burger.
And we're live! Tell you guys what you got? Like, Emmy has got the little teriyaki steak.
I don't want too much food.
I call this the elk burger.
The elk burger. What type of lemonade you got there, Mo?
Strawberry.
$13.
Bermuda, $28.
You know that? $40 already.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. Check this guy. Look, a car for a hoe. Come on, hoe.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah, I'm looking for the same
thing. No, I.
All right, look at the Rhapsody crew right here. Smile, guys. How you doing? Yes.
Like, everybody's got a handy cam.
Come on, yeah.
That means still, that mean works? Yeah. Today's technology?
Yeah.
It's Moose cam.
Yeah. Oh, say hello.
You're hard for my seat.
All right, guys, and we're back. All right, we're back. We got O'Connor right here.
Right.
He's got his kilt on.
Pyru. That's right.
And he's got a bag. Oh, tell me what that is.
Triforce.
Do an extra. Hey, that's pretty good. Pretty good technician right there, yeah. Woo. Oh, no. Here we go. We got a little special somebody. Da-na-na-na. We're gonna say to hi. How you doing, sir? Say hi to the camera. Come on, sir. You gotta say hi to the camera. Come on, sir. You don't want to say hi to the camera. We're gonna leave you for
so,
and we're back, guys. Corporal Hall, tell me what you got. Tell me what you got.
We got food.
What's that? Come on. You got, what, you know, you got a... I see you got a lot of meat on that deal. No.
Lemonade.
Oh, cheese. That's a big thing right here. Oh, Brian, tell me what you got.
It's what they call a loaded brat. Little bratwurst, little sauerkraut,
woo,
onions, mushrooms,
woo,
little bit of mustard. Hello. Can't go wrong.
That's what's up. Sean Richardson, tell me what you got. Tell me what you got.
That's funny, funny what I said. I gave you everything. It's like, fuck me, right out here.
All right, we're going for a walk. Oops, sorry. Oh, Sunstance.
Hello, how are you?
What's going on?
Good.
There's no kill today.
No kill today, no.
Not today.
I do it far too often, I don't need to.
Ah. Alright, guys, wanna walk? That's Snickers?
No, Cardi B.
Stop it.
It's
hot. Hot.
Is that DM? So yeah, brother. Where's he sticking? He's sampling all the time, man.
Back over to this one.
Yeah,
he's on
the
bus. The last time we stayed in my room was our TV fan.
Huh?
You look at the TV fan over here.
Are you still recording right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, what happened?
shots. As he approaches it, he's gonna steady on. There he goes. He's gone. Yeah, there he goes. Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's help him out. Looks like he's ready to go. Spencer Tyler, his third and final opportunity here. Let's help him out. Help him get this over. Get a new world record here, 36 feet, 6 inches. Spencer Tyler from New Brunsville, Texas. All right, ladies and gentlemen, keep it going. Give a round of applause, Spencer Tyler. And square on, give him a round of applause. The current, still world record holder. But we still got one opportunity to come.
It's uptown, but it's still a hood.
Something for you back there. You green.
He thinks it's a light. Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
It's too much action going on.
Come on, Query! Get him! Get him! Get him! Swing!
This is so dumb.
There you go, Pit! Hey, head shut! Head shut!
There is no preference either way. All
all tumors built on the same rigorous training program, which includes bareback riding, jumping, and the use of pistols, sabers, and carbines, while getting accustomed to the historic 1889 velvet saddle.
My team.
Get it, Pit. Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up.
You guys still playing?
No, man.
They're festival.
They asked me to be here for 5 days and I finally decided to bring out my camera. Yeah, rainbow. Is that a rainbow?
That's long.
It's been 2 months. Yo,
that's a rainbow. Yeah, so a little rainbow that couldn't
make it.
Yeah, but it's not like a...
Oh, yes, honey, Bidia comes to Colorado. I weren't lying to you.
You try a bit of bumming?
Robert, I'm not Robert.
Yep.
six people left.
It was big, yeah.
Keep it up. Yeah.
If I weren't in this, did you saw a thing?
Still there?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, that's messed up.
Takes hours to get to this piece of perfection.
Huh? What for?
Hey,
I'm here doing this job.
I have
been here doing this job. What do you
think?
I'm here doing
this. Oh, my shoes.
Alex is in.
You could have said no. Shoot, keep quiet.
Well, don't.
I see your bitch ass. I was good to this.
What up? Out.
He said, oh, what about 3 minutes left?
No, Joseph, don't do it. First of all,
you'd be undefeated if you do that.
Take your victory and walk away. Don't let me.
You win once.
I guarantee it. If I say one, these guys are going there, they won't
be there. Ooh,
let's call you out.
Ooh.
Hey, what's all that here?
I said I did it.
Ooh. My boy.
Do something.
Thank you all. That's as much humor as I got.
Yeah, man. Hey.
I did. I was killing the macro because of the band.
Back by yours truly.
Baby, you can't say you serve it. No, you want to. But now I'm telling some of the girls. No, I'm here to. Right now. I never feel so happy yet. For us to last year, you know, black people, you know, because I eat a guy you do. Life on the road and you are a big man. So, let me know, eat a guy you do.
Life on the road,
black people, the life on the head.
Carry on, carry on, but they can't touch you. And that's why I was really pussy to me. Yeah, I see it sitting on a baby. Carry on, says me. Carry on, says me.
I let you walk up, you stay. When me done with your pussy, better you walk up on you. She da mama know she no bother want to see. You are up for the pussy, she find a bother man, baby. You get the rookies, I'm a bother man, children. But you want a mother man, Jane, she a fiend, she's dumb.
They wanna pull on you.
Golden, cause I'm gonna look at those in.
All right, bye.
It's a snake!
Why y'all cricket? The snake's out here, bye.
illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front. And adjust loosely around your waist. As you leave the plane,
Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to Bermuda, where the local time is 11:29. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign.
Ha ha ha.